Good afternoon, Mississinewa. This is the TribeTV Daily Show. I am Riley Fuquay, and with me is my partner, Zach Uchetti, and here's what's happening in our schools. Tomorrow's lunch will be pizza with carrots and a cookie. Weather will hit a high of 86 today and dip down to 72 degrees tonight. Tomorrow will be 83 and a 45% chance of rain.
Mississinewa Esports will host an orientation meeting in Mr. Arms' room immediately after school. Come take part in the excitement as Mississinewa High School takes on both state and national rivals in games such as Super Smash Bros., Rocket League, Minecraft, NBA 2K, Madden, Overwatch, and League of Legends. Again, that is Tuesday, September 1st, immediately after school in Mr. Arms' room.
This Wednesday, August 26th at 7 p.m., you're invited to a brief yet informational meeting in the auxiliary gym to meet Coach Pearson and Assistant Coach McVicker. Anyone interested in wrestling for the 2021 season should be in attendance. The meeting is open as well to all wrestling parents and guardians. Coaches are excited to see everyone there.
Attention freshmen, Jocelyn's will be here on Wednesday, September 2nd from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. in the cafeteria if you would like to order a class ring. Information about class rings will be mailed to your home. Please bring the order form completed when you come for the meeting.
Anyone interested in playing baseball, there will be an open field on Tuesday, September 1st at 6:30 p.m. at the high school baseball field.
Tonight's events: tennis versus Northwestern at 5 p.m., boys soccer at Marion at 6 p.m., and finally, volleyball travels to Southern Wales at 6.
This has been another edition of the TribeTV Daily Show from the Digital Media Studio at Mississinewa High School. Have a great day and go Indians!